Hello guys, welcome to my channel Gadget World A to Z. I have ordered a new Sony MDR ZX220BT model. So this is the main model of Sony. Its wireless stereo headset. Its model number is MDR ZX220BT. It is a black unit and it is wireless with a Bluetooth support and also NFC. That's a nice thing that Sony has included at this price range. It has a clear voice and free calling with built-in microphone. Music playback time maximum to 8 hours. Let's see its backside. At the back we can see that here some other specs are given. Here it is voice guidance, battery status monitoring for the iPhone touch screen, one touch connection, NFC that you have seen earlier here. Its logo is given. It is actually NFC. And it has 30mm driver unit on ear apparatus, 130 gram of weight, swells, and micro USB cable, approx 50 cm, which is quite good. Side you can see that nothing details is given, but on the upper side some serial number and at the bottom also some serial numbers are given. And here the other specs are also given. So let's unbox it. And it's just a upper covering and here it is totally black. I think the color of the unit is black, so they have given me a black box. Oh, this is the main headphone. It's quite looking and it has also a black finish. They have given some security guards over here and it is not matte and it has a glossy finish. Here you can see that the ear stuff is very soft and here is the microphone. It is wireless, so you can connect it to Bluetooth. And here is the NFC. Here is the volume button. It's volume up and it's volume down. Here is power button and here is the built-in microphone and also a USB connector. Here it is some other information of Sony etc. as given. It is made in China, it supports Bluetooth and it is EAC specified. At the bottom you can see that they have given me some other essential things. They have given me the USB cable. They have told that it's 50 cm in length. But I don't think so because it is maximum to 40 to 45 centimeters, but it's still okay. And here the other manuals and other paperwork. Here is the all the specification, general specification and other. Here is the other stuff you can see. It's written in many languages, which is quite good for everyone. At the back side also it's some specs are given. Let's put this aside and here you can see that here the main features of this headphone is given and how to use it also. So it's nice looking. Coming back to this headphone, it's also a nice looking headphone and it can be carried easily. You can also expand if your head is big. You can see here is a very glossy finish is quite good looking, and you can even see your face if you don't have any mirror at home. And you can also expand your headphone if your head is bit bigger, and also collapse if it's small. It can be used for every purpose. Here you can see that some more functions are given for any other purpose. You can also expand it like this. These are revolved like this. So this is the main box and the main stuff that all they have given.
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Also press the bell icon for more videos.
Take a step back to see the truth.